runs through to Fanning, and there goes the final whistle. For the first time since 1996, Wexford have beaten Galway in the championship. It is a big setback for Henry Shefflin and his team,